variant of COVID-19, which has caused a sharp rise in coronavirus cases in countries around the world, is a major risk to the recovery from the pandemic. And in some places, clear signs of damage are cropping up. What's happening? IHS Markit released preliminary readings from its closely watched surveys of purchasing managers on Monday. The data showed that in many advanced economies, the more contagious Delta strain is having a real impact. In Australia, business activity in the private sector fell for the second straight month, with the pace of contraction increasing since July. Survey respondents signaled that the increase in COVID-19 cases, underpinned by the Delta variant and the corresponding lockdowns across various Australian states in August, continued to dampen demand and output, IHS Markit said. Japan is also experiencing worsening business conditions, with companies reporting dwindling optimism following a recent surge in COVID-19 cases.